India is my country. We all are its boundary. We have to protect it from enemies. We will defeat the enemy who will come in. We will soon overcome our war with COVID-19. Tiranga flying high. Mera Hindustan, mera maan. Mera Bharat, meri jaan. My India, my shaan. Dishika from class 7 Cambridge will tell you more about National Flag of India.
Hey everyone, my name is Dishika and today I will be talking about the National Flag of India. Do you know who designed the Flag of India? It was designed by none other than Pingali Venkya as the Swaraj flag. The idea was adopted from Mahatma Gandhi. This was later on proposed to the Indian National Congress in 1921. After many years, on the 22nd July of 1947, it was proposed as the National Flag of India, also known as the Tiranga. Why the Tiranga? Because it contains three colors, saffron, white and green. And each of these colors have a very significant meaning of its own. Saffron stands for courage, white stands for peace and green stands for growth. Oh, and don't forget the 24-bead Ashok Chakra, which is in a navy blue color. It stands for the principles of life and 24 hours in a day. You know, you should never disrespect the flag, otherwise you'll get heavily punished. And protect the flag always and respect it. Thank you.
Wow, this is all about our National Flag of India. So we get to know that our national flag is also known as Tiranga. Independence Day is celebrated on 15th of August every year. Tomorrow we will come with another national symbol of India. Jai Hind!